when Protestantism believed the Bible, it could not be defeated. Rome couldn't stop her. A Protestantism, Bible theist, and Bible bounded was unstoppable by the Church of Rome. And the Church of Rome knew that. So the Church of Rome launched the Counter-Reformation. And the Counter-Reformation had one great objective: to destroy the Protestant Church's belief in the authority of the Word of God. A Protestant church without an authoritative Bible is a church that is ready for takeover by the Roman Catholic Church. Now, of course, Rome used to burn the Bible. She used to burn the people that translated them. She used to burn the people that read them.